you receive your Aqua Ultraviolet box, you should have 2 union rings, 2 union halves, a housing unit, a transformer, a lamp, and an instruction manual. To install your Aqua UV sterilizer, plumb in line after your filter. Each installation is different. Here's an example of how to attach to pipe. Primer your union halves. Primer the pipes to connect to the water source. Put the union halves on, pre-primered. Now take the glue and glue the pipe and the union. Now insert the pipe into the union. Before installing your lamp, hook your unit up to a water source. Run water through the unit for 10 to 15 minutes. Make sure that there are no leaks. After your water test is complete, you're ready to install the lamp. Untighten the Davis connector. Take out your lamp, remembering not to touch the glass. Plug it into the transformer, making sure that it is flush with the lamp end connector. And insert it into the housing. Remember, keep it straight. Tighten the transformer cap. Followed by the Davis connector. Connect to an electrical source with a GFCI outlet. When your clear cap is illuminated, the UV is working. You will see green water disappear. We guarantee it.